In this video, I will explain the basic landmark of scapula. Actually, scapula has many body landmarks, so I will explain the basic one. But before moving to the structure, I will show you a different aspect of scapula. Actually, this is backside of scapula, which is you are familiar to see because many anatomy books shows this view. Let's see it from medial side. You are watching from medial side, right? But actually, scapula is curving like this way. People usually think scapula is lining up like straight, but it's not. It's curving around. Why? Because we have rib cage right here. Rib cage is round shape, so scapula, this shape should fit rib cage shape. Right? This is very important. I will come back this curve later. And this is front side, you know, front side, this is curving around. We have rib cage here, then we have scapula. And this is from outside. We have humerus, the arm bone, and this is lateral side of the scapula. Now let's move to the structure of scapula. Again, we are watching from posterior side, back side. This edge is called medial border, because this side is medial, and we have angle here, right here. This is called inferior angle, the lower side angle, inferior angle, then lateral border. This was medial, this is lateral border, medial, inferior angle, lateral border, I'm sorry. And this, like bony ridge, is called spine of scapula. This is actually, you can see, you can touch from yourself. Spine of scapula, and this part is called acromion, or acromion process. The lateral edge of spine of scapula, acromion. Then I go medial, spine. The end of spine. This is called superior angle. Remember, that was inferior angle. And this is superior angle. People usually misunderstand, this is superior angle. It is not. This is superior angle. To reach superior angle from here, you have to go up, and lateral. Up and lateral. It's curving around. But remember, we see the first time, scapula is not straight up. Scapula is curving like this. So you have to go kind of forward as well. You need to go lateral, up, and you have to a little bit anterior because of this curvy shape. So many people think this is a superior angle, but it's not. This is superior angle. We see it on the back side again. This is medial border, medial, inferior angle, lateral border, spine of scapula, then acromion process. Spine of scapula, this is not a superior angle. You have to go up and lateral. This is superior angle, and also you have to go a little bit anterior. I have to say it again, why this is round shape and curvy shape? Why? Because rib cage is right here. Rib cage is round shape as well, like this. So the scapula shape should fit on the shape of rib cage. This is very important. You have to remember this. So this is today's video. If you like this video, please like, comment, and subscribe.